umntolo weziko eliphakemeko lezefundo kufanele uhlelwe kuhle ngokuyelela. Umntolo weziko eliphezulu lezefundo olindeke ukukhiqiza ujamele ithungelelwana elirareneko lamaqiniso, ipikiswano, ukukhutshwako nemphetho. Konke kuhlanganiswa ndawonye ukwenza ukuphendula umbuzo okhethekileko wehubhululo. Nanyana kungananindlela nayinye ehle khulu yokuhlela umhlolo wakho, ividiyo le ikunikela ngembono embalwa yokuthi ungalithoma njani ihlelweli. Nase lo uqedile ngomsebenzi wokuhlaziya, kuqakathekile bona usebenzise bewuhlele imbono wakho ngaphambi kokuthoma ngephenyo lelwazi. Umebhengqondo kanye nerheho lembuzo lifuneka kulesi sigaba sokuthoma ukuhlela. Umebhengqondo indlela yegrafu ejamela imbono. Indlela le ngiyo ephumelelisako ekutshengiseni ubudlelwane hlangana kwenhlokwana. Begodu kunikela isithombe esibanzi somsebenzi. Ukudweba umebhengqondo, thatha isitokana sephepha esinganalitho bese utlole namkha udwebe umqondo nofana umbono walokho ofuna ukwenza phakathi kwephepha. Njeke, hlola phasi inhlokwana ezihlobene nesihloko esikhulu bese uhlanganisa imbono yazo. Hlala ungezelela inhlokwana eziphasi ngokwezinga ngendlela ozabe ubona kufanele ngakho ezokusiza ekwakheni imiqondo yakho. Ukubuza ngenye indlela eyiqhinga lokuhlela engakusiza ukuthola lokho okwaziko nokuthlokako begodu uthole nesihloko esikhethekileko. Nangabe isihloko somhlolo phenyo kumphumela wephethini yokulala okumphumela wokusebenza okwenziwe kwesifundweni seziko eliphezulu, imibuzo elandelako inganikela ikomba eqakathekileko yokuhlela kwakho. Kuyini amaphethini wokulala? Amaphethini wokulala abuthelelwa nofana ahlukaniswa njani? Kuba yini kunamaphethini wokulala? Ingaba amaphethini wokulala nemiphumela yomsebenzi ofundiweko kurhujululiwe? Umebhengqondo nemibuzo yokuthoma ingakunqophisa ekuphenyeni ilwazi elisebenzako. Ukufunda imithombo yelwazi ethembekako emazikweni wefundo ephezulu kuqakathekile. Na usafunda kuragela phambili ngokulungisa nokuchugulula umepengqondo wakho, kungenzeka uthiye ingatshana namkha inhlokwana ezicakathekileko nofana ufake ilwazi elingasilo iqiniso. Ngokwesibonelo, na usafunda ngokungeziweko ngesihloko sakho, imibuzo nempendulo ezitsha zingathoma ukubonakala nofana ukuzwisiseka. Nase lo ulungise bewabuyelela umebhengqondo wakho nemibuzo, uzokuba nelwazi elaneleko lokuthoma ukwakha ihlelo lokumumethweko. Ihlelo lokumumethweko kuliphahla lalapho umhlolo wakho uzokudzimelela khona. Emhlolweni wemazikweni aphakemeko, isigaba sokuthoma ekhasini lehlelo lokumumethweko kuhlala kusingeniso, begodu isigaba sokugcina kube siphetho. Ezinye inhloko nenhlokwana zihelisa iingaba ezihlukileko zangaphakathi. Iphahleli lisiza godu ngokobana ukhone ukucabanga ngobudlelwane bengaba nangendlela ofuna ukuzethula ngayo. Ihlelo lokumumethweko akusiyinto engajugulukiko, begodu na uragela phambili ngokufunda godu uthuthukisa umqondo wakho begodu ungenza amajuguluko. Ukusebenzisa umebhengqondo, imibuzo nerhelo lokumumethweko kuzokusiza ekuhleleleni phambili ngefanelo begodu kusize ekukhandeleni imiphumela emimbi.